Look, Daddy, it's you. Let's go out to play, Daddy.
Her name is Eleanor, and she is mine. Now, kneel, please. Remove your helmet. Now, take the pistol. Place it against your head.
Can you hear me?
Lesson one, mob jockeys. You are under the ocean now. If you feel the soft patter of rain on your hat, you're already fired. Lesson two, you can jumpstart a dead generator with a direct spark, but clear the guests out of the pool first. Scares these rich pricks to watch a working stiff hurling thunderbolts. You follow me?
Do you hear me?
Was sleeping for such a long time, and Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all better.
Open. Oh, the beauty of the revelation.
Oh, he'll love this. Just adorable. You're not fit to
to grovel at Lamb's feet.
At last, a signal. You, who are bringing this dead city to life, listen. My name, it is Tannenbaum. I know who you are, and I am in much need of your help. Please, find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
My daughter, Eleanor, soon you will be born, and Rapture will be your home. You shall be raised as I was, to advance the common good through social psychiatry. This city's potential is immeasurable, Eleanor, yet our beliefs are unwelcome here. Life will be difficult, but the price of revolution is always dear. If we are patient with her, Rapture will come to us. I am back in Rapture after so many years. The little ones I rescued are grown up and think of me no more. After what I once did to them, it was a joy to be forgotten. But now, all around the world, children vanish by the sea, kidnapped. And so I return, in fear of what I already know. Someone is making new little ones, continuing my work, my sins. Even if I am to die for it, I must stop them.
Made it down alive. But here it is. And it's real. Rapture. This is where that thing took my poor baby girl. From what I saw in the sub, most of the city's in ruins. But there were lights here and there. And shapes moving. Ugh, I'm rambling. Scared, I guess. But maybe if I find this Dr. Lamb, I keep hearing over the PA. I'll find Cindy, too.
Sister doesn't want you playing with me.
Yeah. Sophia Lam with a message for the people. Remember, Big Sister is always watching. To steal Adam is to steal from the Rapture family. Your family.
Diane insisted that we spend a weekend at the Adonis. And already I find myself seeking a respite from my vacation. But she deems it necessary to chide me for working. The words dissolve into an endless animal bleat. I founded Rapture to be free of law and God. To live among those for whom work is our wage. Yet, when Diane speaks of bearing my child, I am given pause. Till now, I had never considered my legacy. Perhaps after the new year.
In that suit, even the ocean cannot harm you. This is good. But Rapture is the death of many great men. Alone, you will not last long. You can still reach the train station. Find me there.
Delta. You arrive as the little one said you would. Come upstairs to the ticket booth, and I will offer what I know of you.
I deserve respect! I deserve respect! don't even know it's there! Give me my goddamn dollar back!
Now most who survive are like this. Splicers. They're drug addicts. Vicious animals.
Sophia Lamb. Andrew Ryan is dead, but the tyrant dwells within us all. Remember, we reject the gene. We reject the self. We reject the tyrant.
I know you. That symbol on your hand marks you a dead man. 10 years, Subject Delta, since I watched you put a gun to your head and pull the trigger. But take heart. Out of your pain, paradise was born. I don't know how you survived, but your suffering is over now. These men will ease your burden. Please understand that, like all I have done, this is an act of love.
It is Sophia Lamb. She has found you.
Thank you.
Now you know of the enemy we share, Sophia Lem. The camera in your helmet allows me to watch through your eyes and help you to fight her. Security cameras belong to Lam. But if you are clever, they can be made to serve you.
It's me, Eleanor. I know you're awake in there. I can feel it. Mother won't be able to toy with you like that ever again. This plasmid is for you. If I'm right, you can use it now. Please, find me.
Grenades and throw them back.
Upside now, highballing with all the care girls. If anybody gets lippy, pal, got the bomb.
Nuts! I saved her to kindergarten for the cute.
Yeah!
Ugh, Sophia Lamb is using the splicers against you. Most big daddies are like her slaves, guarding the little ones. But someone has awakened you.
White is not black, Dr. Lamb. Down is not up, and straw is not gold. Look around you. Rapture is no miracle. It is a product of reason. Impossible unless one and one are two, and A equates to A.
And yet, alone, each man is a prisoner to bias, dream, delusion, or the pain of a phantom limb. To one man, they are as real as rain. Reality is consensus, and the people are losing faith. Take a walk, Andrew. It is raining in Rapture, and you have simply chosen not to notice. I know of your bond with Eleanor Delta. To save yourself, you will come for her. But Eleanor has a destiny, one you cannot share. There is no place for you in paradise. Psychiatry, we must account for the role of evolution. Depression, fits of panic, sexual pathos, all responses to ancient selection pressure. The irony is that this theory is why Ryan's people invited me here. They mistake my study of natural law for the worship of competition. Remember, Eleanor, one must know the beast before it can be slain.
Thank you.
elevator.
You think I want to slug you one?
Is what the children tell me. You are a very old Big Daddy, bonded for life to a single little one. When you are apart for too long, your body begins to shut down like a coma. As long as the girl is in the rapture, you are trapped here as well. The name of your little one is Eleanor Lamb, daughter of Sophia. She is kept at Fontaine Futuristics on the other side of the city. You must go there and save her before it is too late.
Dr. Xu Chong's death was a nasty blow to the Protector program, but I'm gradually settling into his role, picking up the slack that his carelessness left behind. We are gaining steam again, but I'm not satisfied. Yes, the Big Daddy defends the girl, but he is programmed only for the fight. Like a sheepdog who wanders off unless a wolf is tearing at his flock. When no aggressor is present, he regards his little sister as he might a common houseplant. We need something more. Something stronger. An unbreakable physiological bond.
Return to rescue them. If I do not, more children will die for my sins, and the Rapture nightmare it will repeat forever. Now, we must talk.
Citizens of Rapture, this is Subject Delta. Behind that mask hides an enemy of the people, without soul or sympathy. It is a beast apart, and as family, We must tear out its jaw and drive it back into the sea.
Lem will take this place apart to find you. Please, hold back the splicers until we escape. Thank you. Now I must leave you, and I am sorry for this, but There are others I must help before the city drowns. This man Sinclair, he is an ally, and will guide you to Eleanor. Goodbye, Herr Delta. And good luck.
Well, look at you. A bona fide knight in armor, complete with iron horse. The name's Augustus Sinclair Sport, Esquire. Old Tannenbaum and I share an interest in the old Fontaine building, the very same place you'll find Eleanor Lamb. I think you and I can do business. Take the train to Ryan Amusements. I'll see you shortly. Whoa there! Now better apply the brakes unless you're aiming to dash yourself against that glacier up ahead. As you can see, Chief, the station here is iced over. To reach Eleanor Lamb at Fontaine headquarters, we'll have to clear the way. Now, in order to melt that ice, you'll need a plasmid like a handful of hellfire. We used to sell a fine old product called Incinerate in the amusement park up yonder. Go on and find a way in. I've already been on all the rides.
Cloud! Fucking Cloud! You think you're so funny! You're the gift! Gotta smash myself!
Amusements. Insert your ticket now. Half price for children under 3.
You're a rare old model, son. Alpha Series, I believe. Now, Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you. And if we can sell them to the world at my price, well, curing your condition ought to be a cakewalk. Once we find Eleanor, the sky's the limit.
I was hired to engineer a park the likes of which no man has seen. Now all I do is watch over it like a grizzled sheepdog. My first line of mechanical puppets made the children here cool with wonder. But Ryan thought my vision was immature. Antiquated, he said. This place could have been something magical. But instead, he turned it into a school. No, a cathedral. Dedicated to himself.
Jim Dandy, that'll get you in the park. But buying incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you rewrite whatever God gave you. The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one. I heard whispering near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
You're nothing but a waste. Listen up! Choppers! Get yourselves hid! No fuck-ups this time! Daddy's home! Take aim! Fire!
I am Andrew Ryan. Welcome to... Ryan Amusements. Please, enjoy the park.
Andrew Ryan wakes one night while cruising the Atlantic in his steamliner, the Olympian. His sleep interrupted with a singular purpose. Here, he shouts to his crewmen as he wipes sleep from his eyes. Full stop. We begin building here. Refitted for heavy construction, the Olympian returns with a new cargo. A state-of-the-art submersible platform, nicknamed the Sinker. Ferry supplies and workers to the sea floor, fathoms below. After initial supplies have been brought to the sea floor, the platform is permanently moored in the sediment. Massive iron girders are sunk hundreds of feet into the rock and silt. Below the platform, engineers work to overcome obstacles, such as diamond hard rock, obstinate sea life, and unexpected cavalry.
I hear a creaking of the...
Until you arrive, Father, I'm trapped here. Smuggling these gifts out is the most I can do to help.
Now, that big daddy won't bite until you do. But to get to Lil Sis, you gotta put the old boy down for good. Son, you did it. Now, just let her ride on your shoulders and she'll trust you like her own daddy.
He's nicer than
I. We're in business. Now, there are corpses all over Rapture, and little dimples there can sniff out the atom on them. Find one.
I'm back on the old estate.
Snow the Adam, Daddy? Over there! It's this way!
She's got a juicy one. But when she starts draining out the atom, the splicers will come running. Be ready before you set her down on that body.
That is a child of the family. Not a toy for you to exploit and discard. It is fitting that you expire here. One more forgotten curio in Ryan's shrine to the self.
Here they come. Keep the splicers off her now till she's finished, or they'll never give up the hunt.
But eyes, they pierce my soul.
Poor little girl. She's helpless. Run!
Burn me! Let me help you!
The stakes, son. But a plasmid costs a bit more atom yet. Keep it up.
It's dancing, Daddy, dancing!
About this one. Make him listen.
She
hand
is
that
a
child,
revelation.
You monster!
Oh, you what you want? She doesn't like you.
It's this way.
Come
maybe
on,
there's
exert.
A- maybe. You know you don't have a chance.
Find shelter. Absconding with an innocent. How could you? Where is my doll?
On
the surface, the farmer tills the soil, trading the strength of his arm for a home and lands of his own. But
your
the parents must is ours. We are stake. We are gone. We demand our share.
This way.
hide her intent. She gulls these patients of hers into a religious frenzy. A new Kremlin will rise and swallow the council house before they realize they've been had. I will not have my city swindled by the parasite.
Supplies ever since the park got cut off from the rest of Rapture. Gotta stay strong. I'm holed up in this workshop, surrounded by those wailing brats, trying to beat their way in. They want my food, my guns.
I do not hate you, Delta. Indeed, I care for you in equal measure to any other sentient creature. But I cannot sacrifice 1,000 of my children for one rebellious son.
We've almost got enough Adam now. To get the rest, you'll have to take care of that little sister. There should be one of the air vents they favor in the workshop. Bring her down there.
Three little angels, all gone now. I wonder if they missed their mommy.
I could teach him about girls, and then we'll get a puppy.
Rapture is a paradise of the ego, Eleanor. Under Ryan, the voices of an entire city sing the virtues of greed and pride. But truth, rather, is in the body. Already they grow weary of struggling against one another in fruitless competition. Observe the bent backs, the drawn faces. Ryan promised us more, they seem to say. In what shall we now believe? And Eleanor, it is our task to answer.
Invests the power of his mind in a single miraculous idea and naturally begins to rise above his fellows. But the parasites say no. Discovery must be regulated. It must be controlled. And finally, surrendered. An artist strives to frame his ideals in an image, to challenge his audience and make his vision immortal, but the parasites say, no, your art must serve the cause, your ideals endanger the people.
That awful root running out on me. She is a revelation. Come back.
Come, duck.
Happy birthday.
She ain't going to your house.
To the shadows. Judas! Judas! That's right! 666! Fuck!
Now, Tannenbaum would have you turn that sister human again. You'll get just enough atom for our purposes, and the girls will likely try to repay you somehow. But Rapture's a high-stakes town, son, and she is a jackpot. You just have to be willing to take it all. You'll harvest more atom than the price of one plasmid, so the rest is gravy. Think about it. Down here, it's your survival or hers. Well, our tin man had a heart all along. Personally, I call that a liability, but you have enough atom now. Barely. Head to the Hall of the Future and splice up with Incinerate.
Sort of private life, using their great talents to provide for you. They learned to twist the lies of church and government, believing themselves masters of the system. But the parasite said, no. The child has a duty. He will go to war and die for the nation.
Sinclair today of Sinclair Solutions. It's this pseudo-legal firm he set up to take problems Ryan doesn't want to admit he has and make them go away. I can fill 40 front pages of the Tribune with stories about this fella if he wasn't paying me not to. And he's got work for me, right? I ask what, and he flashes me these $1,000 diamond teeth saying this job will, quote, change history.
know this facility is vital to the preservation of secrecy and rapture, but seeing myself transformed into that lurching, waxen nightmare, do children truly respond to this? Still, I spoke to a young man exiting the park after the grand opening, asking him what, if anything, he had learned here. He said his chores didn't seem so bad anymore, as long as Mother wouldn't send him to the surface.
Oh.
Whoa there! Now better apply the brakes unless you're aiming to dash yourself against that glacier up ahead. As you can see, Chief, the station here is iced over. To reach Eleanor Lamb at Fontaine headquarters, we'll have to clear the way. Now, in order to melt that ice, you'll need a plasmid like a handful of hellfire. We used to sell a fine old product called incinerator. Right, in the amusement park up yonder, go on and find a way in. I've already been on all the rides.
That was annoying.
Clown, you think you're so funny. Ain't I enough for you? Hey, come back. It'll be okay. I'm gonna be gone.
Welcome to Ryan Amusements. Insert your ticket now. Half price for children under 3.
You're a rare old model, son. Alpha Series, I believe. Now, Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you. And if we can sell them to the world at my price, well, curing your condition ought to be a cakewalk. Once we find Eleanor, the sky's the limit. Jim Dandy, that'll get you in the park. But buying incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic good. That lets you rewrite whatever God gave you. The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one. I heard a whisperer near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
I hear a creep. The bank sent you, didn't they?
Choppers! Get yourselves in! No fuck-ups this time! There's no one! The more caddies! Oh!
I am Andrew Ryan. Welcome to Ryan Amusements. Please, enjoy the park.
means someone must be on the property.
That pile of junk. You broke it, didn't you, Edna? Everything you touch turns to shit.
Mean. Shall I save the likes of you? Oh, it was a fun night.
Seems like everybody's on the go these days. Everybody but you. You still haven't experienced Ryan Industries' new spring line of Flatwind. Isn't it about time you got caught up? Evolve.
Lost another of the Alpha Series protectors today in testing. Somewhere outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the Little Sisters. Something physical, possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them Big Daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
I'm back on. Hello? You're not seeing the problem at land speed.
Until you arrive, Father, I'm trapped here. Smuggling these gifts out is the most I can do to help.
that Big Daddy won't bite until you do. But to get to Lil Sis, you gotta put the old boy down for good.
I found one of those children at last. Filthy dress, all alone. I approached her, praying that it was my little girl. But she was gorging herself on blood from a corpse. It wasn't her. I stared, just reeling. And then that skinny, armored freak that took Cindy jumped me, shrieking like an animal. I escaped, but could Cindy have become one of those things? I've got to...
Take a breath, son. You did it. Now, just let her ride on your shoulders and she'll trust you like her own daddy.
Daddy, are you...
We're in business. Now, there are corpses all over Rapture, and little dimples there can sniff out the atom on them. Find one.
Don't dilly-dally, Mr. Bubbles. Hurry! This way!
She's got a juicy one, but when she starts draining out the atom, the splicers will come running. Be ready before you set her down on that body.
That is a child of the family, not a toy for you to exploit and discard. It is fitting that you expire here. One more forgotten curio in Ryan's shrine to the self.
Here they come. Keep the splicers off her now till she's finished, or they'll never give up the hunt.
They pierce my soul. 666. Amazing! Laughy, laughy! Put on a bun!
Now you know the stakes, son. But a plasmid costs a bit more atom yet. Keep it up.
The lamb.
Mouse from heaven.
It's dancing, Daddy's dancing.
Will never amount to anything!
child, you monster!
Save me!
Hand me that...
It's this way. Adam, Daddy, over there.
About this one. Make him listen.
You know you don't have a chance. That's awful rude. Oh. Running out.
On the surface, the farmer tills the soil, trading the strength of his arm for a home and lands of his own. But the parasite
rationing my supplies ever since the park got cut off from the rest of Rapture. Gotta stay strong. I'm holed up in this workshop, surrounded by those wailing brats, trying to beat their way in. They want my food, my guns. They want it all. But I got a plan. I'm gonna fix up the transport sub that's been rusted in the maintenance bay. Then I'm gonna get the hell out of this hole. These animals want rapture? They can have it.
I do not hate you, Delta. Indeed, I care for you in equal measure to any other sentient creature. But I cannot sacrifice 1,000 of my children for one rebellious son.
Chief, we've almost got enough Adam now. To get the rest, you'll have to take care of that little sister. There should be one of the air vents they favor in the workshop. Bring her down there.
And swallow the council house before they realize they've been had. I will not have my city swallowed by the parasite. Skies, it is time, I think, to call Sinclair.
Paradise of the ego, Eleanor. Under Ryan, the voices of an entire city sing the virtues of greed and pride. But truth, rather, is in the body. Already they grow weary of struggling against one another in fruitless competition. Observe the bent backs, the drawn faces. Promised us more, they seem to say. In what shall we now believe? And Eleanor, it is our task to answer.
On the surface,
the scientist invests the power of his mind in a single miraculous idea and naturally begins to rise above his fellows. But the parasites say no. An artist strives to frame his ideals in an image, to challenge his audience and make his vision immortal. But the parasites say no. Your art must serve the cause. Your ideals.
And that child, you monster!
Lacking its own ingenuity, the parasite fears the visionary, but it cannot place him.
Now, Tannenbaum would have you turn that sister human again. You'll get just enough atom for our purposes, and the girls will likely try to repay you somehow. But Rapture's a high-stakes town, son, and she is a jackpot. You just have to be willing to take it all. You'll harvest more atom than the price of one plasmid, so the rest is gravy. Think about it. Down here, it's your survival or hers. Our tin man had a heart all along. Personally, I call that a liability, but you have enough atom now. Barely. Head to the Hall of the Future and splice up with Incinerate.
Very funny.
Dullard! Gutter
I was sitting duck!
Good night to you. I'm off to bed. Ta-ta!
On the surface, your parents sought a private life, using their great talents to provide for you. They learned to twist the lies of church and government, believing themselves masters of the system. But the parasites said, no. The child has a duty. He will go to war and die for the nation. Unable to provide for itself, the need of the parasite grows until war is made to justify it.
I know this facility is vital to the preservation of secrecy and rapture, but seeing myself transformed into that lurching wax. I spoke to a young man exiting the park at the grand opening, asking him what, if anything, he had learned here. He said his chores didn't seem so bad, as long as his mother wouldn't send him to the service.
So, you would drain the people of their life's blood. Rapture is a body, Delta. I am the voice, and Big Sister is the hand. When Rapture speaks of you...
Light up enemies to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
It says only this. Sleep now. Your day is done.
What would impress her more than life? Oh, a punch. But this fight just hit the skids. Carl needs a light for his cigar, and no one can help him.
Son, not even a Big Sister can keep you down. Well, come on back and melt the ice and we can say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride. Outstanding, sport. You're proving to be quite a windfall. Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on. To look a man in the eye when I give him my word. You and me, kid, we're going places.
I had thought you some golem of Sinclair's, brought here to hold Rapture's arms while he rifles through her pockets. But no, you are aware of your plight. Who, I wonder, would be so cruel to force a mirror on a man with no face?
Lem was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.
Huh? What the?
Travel is suspended until he is found. Remember, the enemy is alone. We are the family.
Lamb's trying to box us in, kid. This is a goddamn city-wide lockdown. To keep the train moving, you need the security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out.
Okay, that's enough for now. Thanks a lot, everybody. Good night.